Jesus,
foi Jesus,
did something that other priests could not do. You know what he did? Every priest, the same sacrifice,
will
take goat and slaughter it, take the blood and sprinkle it. Tomorrow,
Lola,
they take another one,
what to move me,
and slaughter it,
what pa,
collect the blood,
what by
and sprinkle the blood.
What to fun.
Next day, they killed,
what to
collect blood,
what by
and sprinkle.
What to fun.
It's a routine.
On a canon,
so no priest stands
to duro
to offer his own blood.
To fie jara resile.
Koti si aboreo.
There is no that priest.
Won't he be?
He has not been born.
That
we use his own blood and use it to sacrifice on the altar. That herbalist has not been born.
Every priest depends on the blood of another to make sacrifice. Because it's the blood of another, he could not take anything away. The only high priest who took his own life, who took his own blood, and yet stayed alive to offer the same blood, his own blood. Who is the priest?
Who is that juju man?
Jesus poured out his own blood and by himself carried the same blood alive and offered. That
priest has not been born. That herbalist has not been born. That anabi has not been born. The one that they use the blood of the fish to do. The one they use the blood of the goat to do.
About war.
Or that of the skin. And they are using it to charm you. Don't you know that they are useless people?
There is no priest
that
can use his own blood. I said, what about Mount Carmel?
Money. Okay, Camel Inko.
The prophet of Baal.
I want Wuli Bali.
Say, go and read it very well.
Only Loka, Dada.
They only cut themselves.
What can I get around
to provoke Baal?
Lati Urugu, Okambali is okay.
They didn't pour out their own blood.
More die jara.
Until there was no blood inside of them.
Titi ejekako fi seku lagwara
omo. Yet they will be alive.
Ati se sibe won si to wa wa laye.
To offer the same blood.
Lati fi eje na se rubo.
Having an understanding of the uniqueness of the priesthood of Jesus.
Nini oye ijeya to ti olori alufa Jesu
Christ. It make me to also understand the uniqueness of my redemption.
O je ki ni oye ijeya to idande mi.
Every priest
alufa kokan
stands.
Olukuluku alufa
stands because he is alive to offer sacrifice that can never take away sin. I like to tell you, the sacrifice that Christ made is perfect. And I want you to latch upon that.